Hello and welcome in this new Minute Squash. Today in this tutorial we will see how to create and manage test suites and how to execute them with SquashTM. Main topic of this video, test suites allow you to organize the execution plans of your iterations by gathering test cases according to the features they verify, their execution environment or their type for instance. To start with, in the campaign workspace of SquashTM, and we've created a campaign which includes an iteration here with 14 test cases. We can see that some of them are already linked to a test suite, and test suites are already created in this iteration, and you can see them under the iteration in your library. To create a new test suite, select an iteration here and select the plus button and add a test suite. Give it a name and add it. Then click the plus button here and select some test cases thanks to a drag and drop to add it in the test suite. When you go back in the execution plan of your iteration, the test cases have been added, the test suite column is updated, and a new test suite is added in the library. Now let's add two test cases in a new test suite directly from the iterations execution plan consultation page. Select them here, for instance, this one and this one, and click add test suite. Give it a name and click add. Once more, the test suite column is automatically updated, such as the list of your test suite included in your iteration in the library. It is also possible to add test cases to an existing test suite from the iterations execution plan. To do so, select the test cases here and click the Modify the Attributes button. Then you will be able to add them in a test suite. Now we want to execute a test suite. Select it in your library and begin the execution by clicking the Start button here. Then you can execute all the tests in the execution plan successively via the execution pop-up. Start, let's say it's passed. My first test case is passed. Once you have begun the execution, you are able to stop the execution at any time, even though there still remain test steps to execute. By refreshing, you can see a blue line in the library indicating the test suite is running. Then you will be able to resume the execution from where you stop by clicking the Resume button. Execute your last test case and click Confirm. You just have executed your first test suite in SquashTM, and by refreshing, a new line is green and indicates the execution has been passed. If the execution of a test suite had failed or blocked, the line would have been red or yellow respectively. Important to note that if all the tests in the execution plan were executed at least once, the button Restart here appears on the page of the execution plan. This enables you to restart the execution plan's tests by deleting all the previous executions. Thank you for watching us and see you soon for a new tutorial.